mayhap Sir Bentley had a point.
With teeth. Let's see what you're really made of.